Bulk billing of much of our Medicare system is under great threat through $650 million worth of cuts that Mr Turnbull's pushing through the Parliament, and it starts on 1 July. All Australians should be able to get healthcare wherever and whenever they need it, full stop. Best way to stop Mr Turnbull wrecking Medicare is to change the government. If Labor wins the next election, we won't go down the path of privatising our Medicare system.